In just hours, the suspect in the shooting at UNC Charlotte is expected to plead guilty in court. Tristan Terrell is making a plea deal offered by prosecutors that could spare his life. He was indicted on 2 counts of first-degree murder. He's also facing other charges in the April 30th shooting. 2 students, Ellis Parlier and Riley Howell, were killed. Howell is credited with saving lives by charging at the gunman and tackling him. 4 more students were injured.